fraudulently at the end that they could create a better world and have control over this process of recreating the world through their science and their mathematics, because it all sounded so damn rational